Fette Compacting. Be efficient.
Welcome to the technology panel of Fette Compacting. In this panel, we will discuss continuous manufacturing as a production technology. My name is Martin Kluckert, and I'm responsible for the technology center at Fette Compacting. Continuous manufacturing as a topic is not new anymore. Many companies in the pharmaceutical industries adapt their technology already, either in R&D or even in commercial production. And it has been proven to be superior in terms of product quality and process efficiency compared to many batch-based production regimes. It seems like direct compression, consisting only of the unit operations, dosing, blending, and tablet compression, is more and more the dominant way of manufacturing. So please, follow me. Today we elaborate on what makes direct compression the preferred way of manufacturing and how does PAT improve process control. Hi, Nicolas.
Hello, Martin.
Nicolas is one of our process experts for continuous manufacturing, Nicolas Walter. So tell me, Nicolas, where are we at Fette with continuous manufacturing?
Well, we are standing here just right in front of a continuous direct compression line, which is ready for FAT. We're doing the last final checks, and then we are ready to welcome the customer.
Mm-hmm. That's impressive. So what is the crucial element of a Conti line?
Well, the crucial unit is actually where we are standing at. It's on the first floor of the installation, and it's the feeder. Each feeder is feeding the single ingredient and must maintain constantly and precise mass flow. The combination of all the mass flows of the different feeders is then defining the formulation, and that's on a continuous basis. Mm-hmm. So as the feeding is the crucial element of such a line, we at Fette Compacting gained a lot of experiences on feeding. When getting a new formulation, we first start with single ingredient feeding. We select the right format part and configuration of the feeder, especially for that ingredient. But also the refill regime on how to refill the feeder is crucial for proper feeding performance. But it's not only about single feeding, it's also about the connection of the different feeders and also of the arrangement of the feeders. That's what we call the feeder array at Fette. Mm-hmm. So what you see here in the back is the customized array, where we have three feeders stacked on top of each other. And next to that, we have three feeders attached to the funnel, feeding as well into the main inlet port of the blender. Mm-hmm. On the back here, there's another feeder feeding into the second inlet port of the blender for materials which require less blending intensity. But as the customer does not only want to run a single formulation with this customized line, he also wants to have some flexibility. And that's why, for example, there's the possibility to move one feeder from the main inlet port to the second inlet port of the blender for another material which requires less blending, for example, a sensible API. But process performance and product quality is the one thing. It's also about the usability of such a line. So continuous lines, in general, they have a lengthy exercise to clean because of many parts. We at Fette, we had the aim to reduce as much as possible the number of format parts. But even though, do not start to disassemble the feeders right here in place. Just take the process part of the feeder completely as one part of line, bring it to the washing area and clean it there. Mm-hmm. If you want to have an even faster product changeover, just take the contaminated process part off and put a new clean process part on, and you're ready to go with the feeder.
Very interesting. Obviously, a key unit for a stable process performance. So then let's go further down, follow the powder stream to the lower level. From the lower level, we see the direct connection between the loss and weight feeders and the horizontal blender, and then the powder being directly transferred into the tablet press. Next to me is Anna Novikova. She's pharmaceutical process and PAT expert at Fette Compacting. Anna, what about tablet compaction in continuous direct compression? Looks like a batch tablet press.
Yes, it looks like a batch tablet press. It's our FE55 tablet press. It's our preferred solution for continuous direct compression. But this tablet press has some continuous manufacturing features. For example, the level sensor, which is placed here, and this level sensor has a major role in controlling the mass balance for the whole continuous line. In the second position, we have three compression rollers, which allows us to significantly increase the dwell time and therefore allow us to compress formulations which might be not compressible on a standard tablet press. And the last point is this tablet press can cover a huge range of throughputs, starting with the low ones at 5 kgs per hour and going up to the high, maybe higher than 300 kgs per hour. And at the end, finally, we have a continuous manufacturing tablet. As we say in Germany, trust is good, control is better. Don't forget to control and monitor your continuous manufacturing line. And therefore, we at FETA Compacting have developed several PET solutions.
So what is the right PET solution for our customer?
There is actually no general PET solution. If the customer is coming to us, we try to understand his aim, his needs. For example, is he going in the direction of real-time release or more talking about monitoring of a continuous line? Which APIs and API concentrations, and also maybe if we have a critical process step that we have to control more. And based on these points, we start to choose or to select the best PET solution for this particular customer. But I would like to show you some examples.
Please.
What I would like to show you is our fast NIR measurement. There is a sensor sitting above a tablet, so it measures every single tablet as long as the tablet is still in the die. And if the tablet is bad, then this tablet will be just rejected by a single tablet rejection, and you will get no bad tablets in your good prediction. And now I would like to show you an additional device. This is NIR Checkmaster. This is a normal checkmaster where we can measure all the physical parameters of a tablet, like tablet weight, hardness, and so on. And in addition, it has an NIR sensor here, which is able to measure in tablets in transmission. With this device, we can measure really low API concentrations. And this device delivers us the API concentration and the weight, so it's actually ready for content uniformity. But the most beauty of this device is completely integrated into the FETA HMI. So the operator will not see the scary spectra. He will only see the information that he really needs. For example, if the tablet is out of spec or not. But I have already started with the software. So, Nicolas, can you tell us a bit more about the software?
So, develop a continuous manufacturing line. It's not just about combining multiple unit operations. It's more than that. To run such a line efficient and easy, it is key to have an integrated control system. We at FETA Compacting have chosen to use our FE series HMI system and integrate all process units and measurement devices into this. This makes it easy for an operator who runs our batch tablet presses to now run the entire production from dosing to blending to tableting. There's an overview screen giving a quick look at the status of the system and easy access into the individual unit operations. Next to that, all diagnoses and events are logged into the system to complete the audit trail. Moreover, there's a global recipe management, makes it easy for a product changeover. Just load another recipe and all process units and measurement devices will be configured and parameterized automatically. In the end, when the production is over, there is a single production report providing all the necessary data. And now, let's start the line by just pressing a single button.
So if you want to go continuous, please contact us. Our experts are happy to find the best technical solution together with you. Thank you for your participation.
FETA Compacting. Be efficient.